Hey, afternoon, y'all. It's Renegade Biker 24, and I am off to get a primer bulb for that mower. So hopefully I'll get one before I go to work. So here we go. I'm hoping to get that primer bulb today. It'll only be about $4 from what I understand. So, and then also to get that little screen that goes to the air filter. It's kind of like right where the primer bulb is. So I'm going to be going to Lowe's to see if I can get it. So anyway, how's everybody doing today? So, seem to be doing okay, aside from the mower. And then I've got some taxes I've got to pay. And I got to pay those soon. So I've got to try and get into this TSP account and try to get a loan so I can pay it back. $100. I'm taking a consideration my taxes up deductions. I ended up putting 3 deductions for my VA job, and it turns out I should only had 1. And then I put as my other job, I think I had put. So, at the time at VA, I only did have 1 job, and Domino's came along, and then that's what ended up happening. So, but anyway, so I got to talk with him about it. So, we'll see what happens. And, come on, idiot. You gonna pass me or not? Okay. But anyway, so that's what's going on. And I gotta talk to them about that. But for us, like I said, if I can get that little screen. But we will see. So, and the great thing about Lowe's is they offer, I think it's 10% on purchases if you are a veteran. So that's a big plus for me. And I do need to get some gas. And just was told that I've got 23 miles is my range when it first came on. So that is my range. So, but anyway, yeah, that's what Lowe's does, is they offer, I think it's a 10% discount for veterans, which is awesome in my opinion, because that saves me money. But anyway, just waiting for this light. Come on, light. Okay. Alright, here we go. So, the bulb that I have goes to the air cleaner, and this is what it has. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to show you all that once I get the motor. Michael. It's something that I'm hoping that they will carry. I know spring, but now it's a matter of seeing if the Fayetteville Lows will carry it. But anyway, I'm going to show it to you all so you can see it. And you can see what it's like. Let's see here. This is what it is. And this is the bulb. So we will see what happens. Anyway, it's Renegade Biker 24, and I'll talk to you guys later. Okay, y'all, it's Renegade Biker 24. And I am done. I've got the primer bulb, and I put it on. So now I've got to, great. Now I've got to go get some fuel. So, right before I go to work. So, here we go. Anyway, I just met a nice little lady. Her name's Norma Wright, and I will provide. I'll provide the offer. She's looking to sell some motorcycle gear, and what I'll do is I'll put the phone number right here, so y'all can give her a phone call if you're interested. I think she's selling, it's like an all black gear. And she's got, I think it's a small and a medium. So you just give her a call and she'll sell it to you. Anyway, that's going on. So she's selling that. Not really sure why she saw if I needed it, but anyway, That's what she's doing. She's selling some of her riding gear. So she asked me if I was here for Bikes, Blues, and Barbecue. And he asked her from Goa, from Chickendale. But anyway, so that's what I found out. But anyway, wasn't able to get the little screen, but oh well, I've got some things I've got to do tomorrow, and one of them is to get a haircut because I'm getting a little long, and we'll just go from there. But anyway, yeah, give me some fuel and all that as I'm going to work. But anyway, come on. And I asked her about texting while driving, and she said that now they've got a thing where it says that you will not text while driving. And yet, I still see it happening when people go to get their license. Yet, I still see it happening. And she said that motorcyclists are defensive, right? Most of the defensive riders out on the street. Of course, they have to be. But anyway, so that's what's going on. So, and I'm kind of looking forward to Bike Explosion Barbecue. And that guy looks, sounds like he's got some bad brakes. Either that or they're squeaking because he's probably right down to the metal. But, anyway. So, and with Lowe's, I got a Stabil 360 Performance. So hopefully that's going to clean out all that gunk in the regular fuel. But he did say, or they did say, to check out the ethanol-free. Gas station, which is up here by the VA, so I'll check that one out. Anyway, I might just have to wait and get my fuel after work. Yeah, because even if I'm 5 minutes late, so just not gonna even go there. Anyway, so okay. As you can see, the traffic is up a little, but not as much as it's going to be in the next 2 days. So, but hopefully there won't be any more motorcycle accidents. Last year there was, so there was 5 motorcycle accidents that I know of during Bikes, Blues, and Barbecue. But anyway, it's Renegade Biker 24, and I'll talk to you guys later.